Your hands are so cold. Are you sure you're okay? I can get you a blanket. Yeah, I have a blanket here. Yeah. I was really cold before, so I'm okay now. But you were outside, so you need to warm up. Blanket, yeah. Okay. Put this around here now. Get you warm in no time. Yeah, you'll be all cozy. Warm and cozy in no time. This. Pretty around here. Okay. Me, my blanket. Yeah. warm tonight. Your neck, to warm up your neck. I think I have here this neck warmer. Do you mind wearing this? It's pretty good to keep your neck warm. I don't want to see you sick, so would you wear this for me, please? Alright. Sorry. My hands are a little closer to you. Just do this on your neck. And warm tonight. Warming oil somewhere so I can massage your ears and you're gonna make them warm and cozy. Can I massage your ears? I am sure you're gonna like it. I knew it. What's here? okay as well. Yeah, it's not raining anymore. Can I hug you now? I don't know why, but I feel like hugging you right now. Need a hug right now. It would be nice, right? Yes. Be alright. Don't worry. Everything is going to be alright. You are going to be okay. Shh. It was just a bad day. It will pass. Just a bad day. I'll hug you tight like this. Just hugging you very, very, very tight. A strong hug. Hugging away all your giving everything of yourself to keep your eyes open right now, right? You should go to sleep. Yeah. I can see that you're sleepy. I can see that you're pretty sleepy. It must be hard after a long day of work. You must be exhausted. You should go to bed. You can barely focus on me anymore, and your eyelids are fluttering. Go to sleep now, okay? Sleep is the best healing after a hard working day. So just allow yourself to